Welcome back to Assassin's Creed Origins. Stuff to like, share, and subscribe. Today we, finish off finding all the stars for Barracks from us, and hopefully get, some more points to upgrade on to the Hidden One DLC. Because that's basically what these episodes are. Because you have to be level 40, because the level up system is annoying. But yeah, the next star pound is right over there. Good swim to order, I can always take a boat. There it is, the next star stones. Whoops. So you don't get many points for it. Alright. My stone decisions. Time to have some more fuse. Also have two stick figure sodden hams.
Papa, you know how you're Egyptian and mother is Greek. What if Egypt and Greece go to war?
Greeks and Egyptians do not hate each other. We are all the same.
It feels like they do. A priest in the temple school said Greeks were destroying Egypt.
He was wrong to say that. There is good and bad in everyone. You are the child of both Egypt and Greece. You are proof they do not hate each other.
Wait, I was Greek? I never really paid attention.
The great twins. To the Greeks, they are twin brothers. To Egyptians, they are he-goats that rise from the underworld, bringing pestilence and protection. Even the gods have two sides.
Actually, the gods have way more than two sides. Actually, I've heard. Damn. But only from, like, other movies. But, when I see something in a movie, I look up the real lore. That's how it works. Because when I see something in a movie, I'm like, ooh, I'm intrigued. I look up the lore. Because I'm like, wow, that's intriguing. To see what the movie got right and what the movie got wrong, so... Yeah. Hello! It ran away from me. Hold still, this won't hurt me a bit.
Clear the way.
What?
You clear the way. Oh, you wanna fight?
I kill you! Die!
No, fine. You wanna fight? Where are you? Hold still. This won't hurt me a bit. You have what? I'm sorry, I couldn't hear you over your screams of terror. Oh, looks like a assassin dude died there. But we don't care about that, we're going to head to the next location. Which is right. Alright, so we gotta go right here. And hope that Flakatai does not walk down to us. Although we could actually take him. I thought he would be in high level, but he's not. He's weak! What's weird? Sometimes when you hold down the whistle button to call your horse, you don't hear a whistle, you just see the horse ride.
Whoa.
It's like the game can't register it.
Clear the way!
You clear the way! You New location. Discovered Hippo. Potamus Lair. Look at the hippo. I know, I just angered the hippo, but I can't get down purpose. I wanted to. My horse kicked in the face. I mean, it didn't really. Just... There it is. They twist. Properly.
Papa, do you think I'll have many children?
Hey, I hope you give your mother and I many grandchildren.
I'll have to find a wife then.
You are young, my son. There's no reason to rush.
I won't rush. But what if I already know?
You need to learn how to be a Magi first. Oh, Tawari.
Whoop! I didn't get him to finish his dialogue. Damn. How's the hippo go? Looks nothing like a hippo though. It just looks like a squiggly line and messed up M, and I didn't let him speak his words. Wonder if I can do it again. Let's do it again, see if I can get the dialogue back. Nope, can't get it. Alright, fine. Well, I guess I cut the dialogue off, which is just great because I wanted to hear that. I'm a little annoyed now. I'm gonna have to find the hard way what type of god that was. I believe the next one is up there, so. Fast travel! Either that one or the one down there. One of them. Will I start hallucinating this episode? I know I have not had a hallucination. Well, I mean, I've had hallucinations, but I haven't died running in the desert yet. And I haven't seen the burning bush, which I've heard some people have seen while playing this game. Whoa. So, you know, a little disappointed there, but what you gonna do? Yeah. Going into a canyon, probably not the best option. There could be bandits. It's usually where you would ambush someone. Ambush me at your own peril, bandits. I have this.
Whoa.
There we go. Location discovered. Tomb of Namax.
Whoa.
Ah, what the heck? Let's do it. Oh, I see a blue thing, usually that means it's it. Or not. Yeah, I'm not going this far into the temple. I thought it'd be simple. Oh good, there's a path up, I don't have to climb. Alright, don't cut off the dialogue, remember that. Oh, found it already. I'm gonna wait for the dialogue.
Hey. Have you talked to this girl you like?
I didn't say I liked her. We were friends, but she's being strange and avoiding me.
Maybe because she likes you too. We often do not say what we mean. It will come to you in bursts.
Why would she avoid me if she likes me?
That's a good question. Why don't you ask her?
This is something your mother should explain. I am better with the stars. The goldfish, called Capricornus by the Greeks. The god has the head of a ram and the body of a fish. You see? Even the gods do not always make sense.
No, they do not. Oh, maybe this isn't it. Oh, look, it pulls me to... Oh, cool. Tells you where to go. That is a creepy looking fish. If I saw that in the ocean, I would run. I really wish I didn't cut off the... If I... Well, there we go, that's the goatfish one, so one more left. And then I have to collect a certain amount of the gold of these things. I don't think I'm enough. Now, where was this last one again? It was somewhere over here. Yeah, there it is. Now. You know, we're pretty close to it, I guess. No, you know, we got up. We'll just go along. Okay, that was pretty cool, but unintentional. I can't call my horse here. You up there? How come you came from this way? Video game logic, right? Come on, give me a hallucination. I want to see the burning bush. Let me hallucinate, don't you? I really like this blade. It looks cool. I mean, it's just, it's so slick and its design is amazing. Just running on a horse. Where does it take it? This is pretty far.
Osiris was cut into 14 pieces by his jealous brother, who scattered the pieces throughout the land. Osiris' wife, Iset, searched and found all the pieces except one.
What happened to the other piece?
It was eaten by a fish. It was his... So Osiris was resurrected and became Lord of the Underworld.
Oh, so we couldn't have children anymore, huh?
Disturbing.
You're growing up far too quickly.
Yes. I'm glad you said that. Oh, so we're not children anymore.
Osiris, the father of gods, brother of Set, who murdered him. It is said that Iset's tears for her beloved husband created the Nile.
Yeah, I heard that. Osiris.
That is the last one. I can take all the shards back to Siwa now.
Yes, you can. Wait, no, we don't want to go there. That's inside the place where that old lady is. Who survived? Who's still alive yet? Our friend from here. He did not make it. He was sad. Time for a cutscene, I'm guessing. Man, running is so hard. Although the sand effect, it would be hard to run on sand, so. Especially in what he's wearing. Sand and snow are the two hardest things to run in. And water, but then again, water you can't really run in anyway. I mean, low water. You know, the ankle deep water? That's hard to run. I mean, you can't run in ocean water. I mean, he would sink to the bottom. Cutscene.
I'm going to find every stone circle, the Sphinx and pyramids too, and I'll find my place.
My son. Your name, Khemu, means Egypt. Like Egypt. You are forever changed. The stars are yours now. And your place is with them.
Quest complete. All right, there we go. That's my experiment done. Still sad. Just hearing it. But yeah, anyway, that does it for this episode of Assassin's Creed Filler. I'm still leveling up. I might do some off screen. But yeah, Goblet, it just takes forever. But anyway, Goblet, have a good game. See ya!